looks rather wonderful. So both of you, well done for getting something down so quickly. Do continue. You're doing fantastically well. So there we are. In the big global family of artists, our youngsters are joining us as well. That's rather lovely. Okay, guys, it's only a few minutes, a bit to go, but I'll let you concentrate on the final stretch. You're both doing fantastically well. Speak to you later. Bye.
Thank you, Ty. I saw some of those younger artists and I posted some pictures. Thank you so much for drawing along an Etch-a-Sketch. I haven't seen that come up before. That's novel. And I'll show you some that I have here on my there's the Etch-a-Sketch. Here's some that are on my stories. I mean, there's so many good ones, but just a few that I'd pulled up.
So people have already
Maria Marie was on there. I saw my cape and I'm like, oh, you know, I want to be a superhero. This one, that looks like me when I was young. Like, I have a childhood photo that looks exactly like that. So that blew my mind that they saw young Danny in there. And this one had a video of how she'd created that. It went through all these different layers and it was like a time lapse. But it's incredible to see everyone set up, what they're painting on, drawing with. Just beautiful. So keep sending us messages and pictures of your art, where you're up to, where you at. So it is past midnight here in Melbourne.
Oh,
woo! Going crazy.
You're keeping that energy.